The next track is called Sacrifice Unto Sebek. Kind of like Lamb of God kind of influence in it as well, or not really influence, but it kind of sounds a little bit like Lamb of God with the guitars. Look at the drumming on that. Oh my god, bro. His double bass is just... Holy fuck, bro. What up, bro? Welcome. Fucking sick, dude. Fucking sick, bro. George is just something else, dude. I don't even know. Like, holy fuck, dude. Right into user matre. Whatever that means. User matre. What is that? The righteousness of the Son is powerful, he whom Ra has chosen. Yuzu Matsule. I love the Egyptian vibe they got with this. Really sick.
Oh.
these guys love pentatonic scales, dude. Very Suicide Silence kind of composition here. Looks like I picked the wrong hat for this shit. Love the hammer-ons and the pull-offs here. That's sick. Sick man, bro. I love this. This is the first original band to do Egyptian shit. Really cool. No wonder I love this band, bro. No wonder I love Suicide Silence in this band. I'm a huge fan of Egyptian mythology, so. done like the fade out. All right, let's talk about those two songs, dude. The fact that, you know, George just blew up during that, like, that breakdown section in Sacrifice Unto Sebek. And, dude, I love the composition of the guitars and just this, the whole album. They use the pentatonic scale. They really just put you there, like, what was life like back in the BC era, you know, back in Egypt. You know, it just kind of puts you in that world and gets you familiar with, like, what life was like back then, or, like, what we thought it was like. These guys did a lot of research when it comes to mythology and stuff with Egypt culture and stuff. It's really, really cool. I really like this.